we're here at Alashiyama Bamboo Forest. I thought it was going to be this incredible forest with path and this basically a larger area covered in bamboos, but turns out it's just a little, it really just is one path. That bamboo forest might have been a disappointment, but the food is not. Giving the bamboo forest another chance because one, we don't really have anything else to do, and two, well, that's really not a second reason. Thought there were gonna be lights here at night after sunset. As you can see behind me right there, it's completely dark. Absolutely nothing. So we're gonna back to Kyoto, get some sushi, and hopefully the sushi is good. I guess the best thing is, at least it's free. It's the dead of night, and we decided to come. What is this place called again? Fushima? Fushima something. It's a big orange column place. And you can see my face because I have a light. If I turn it off, oh, that's the wrong way. Boom. Ta-da.
Can I get a picture of you?
Okay, smile.
Day 2 in Kyoto. We're currently climbing up the mountain where the Fushimi shrines are. And this view right now is incredible. I know how Paul feels in Kumamena 2 now. I'm on the stairs, man. Thank you.